Chief says these two teams have the week off, so why don't you go get some Papa John's and tell them the Chief sent you, and get ready for the Packers to crucify the Saints. All right, now here we go with week 4 picks with the Chief. All right, we're going to take the 49ers up here. Oh, this is too easy. We're going to keep going right here. Who will win the Battle of the Dirty South? We're going to go with this, right? The Falcons up here. The Falcons are the Jaguars and the freaking Bengals. Oh, man. What a terrible game to watch. I guess we're going to have to go with the Jaguars. Okay. And then over here, it's the Patriots and the Bills. Patriots will get back on a winning streak up here. It's the Seahawks and the mighty Rams. We're going to go with the Seahawks. Okay. And then right here, it's the Texans and the, you know, the old Oilers. No, I'm just kidding. It's the Titans. We're going to go with, that's right, though, J.J. Wattness. All right, here we go with the final 8 important picks. We're going to go with the Broncos over the Vikings. Right here, we're going with the Cardinals over the Dolphins. Right here, you know, R.J. lit up. We're going to go with him this week, though. All right. Now it's the unstoppable Baltimore Ravens. Oh, this is too easy. Down here, it's a division, you know, game. Who will win this one? So we're going to have to go with the Vikings over the Lions. Right here, it is Monday Night Football. It's the Chicago Bears and Dallas Cowboys. Who will the Chief and the Spirits pick? We're going to have to go with the Cowboys, okay. And then right here, it's the Giants and the Eagles. A division, you know, game. Who will win this one? We're going to have to go with the team that is, you know, at least consistent. So we're going with the Giants. Okay, then right here, it's the Green Bay Packers and, you know, the Saints. So, hey, the Chief and the Spirits know the Packers will win this. So from the Chiefs TV to your million-dollar dream home, this has been the Chiefs Picks for week 4. This has been a more consistent television production. Remember, have your pets spayed or neutered. Alright, take it easy.